Ted, come take the guitar from Ben. I'm going to admit something. I've had to volume down that little master's guitar the whole time because he didn't have a clue what he's doing. You may win the ultimate, you're still my little...
I know three chords, but I felt so cool.
I was going to show everybody. I was showing that new picture you sent.
Was it convincing?
No. All right, hang on just a second. Hang on. He's still Ben Boogie 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 in my context. All right, hand that to your professional. Champions over there. Hey, Nick Perkins, top 10. Let's hear it for him. Nick, grab something that looks like an axe. All right, you better not, you little buster.
One, two.
Let Ted do something. And we got Michael Chambers is over there. Kelly's trying to get my attention. Don't forget, if you want to have your car, you better go get with the valet. Because they're shutting her down, she's pumping mud. There's Michael Chambers. You good looking son of a doggone. Him and his wife. Well, I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Go ahead, what's your name again? Ted Torres, by the way, 7 years ago, was on the stage the first time.
Hello, Phil.
Are you gonna do something? Whatever you wanna do. Allison. Hey! See what I did? They didn't catch it. I do whatever you want to do, man. What do you want to do, Michael? Do that one, because we know them. So do that one.
How you guys doing tonight? Doing good? Up there, doing good? I want to say something real quick. I want to congratulate Ben Thompson for the win tonight. Give him a big hand. I'll tell you what, it couldn't have been one of the sweetest, nicest, most amazing guys that I know in the industry, period. Hands down. Let's give him a big hand for Ben Thompson for tonight. On his way. And he's right here at drums.
Lord help us. Acoustic, we got an acoustic just sitting up there. Somebody can get one.
I was traveling back, made a lot of songs over the world, and I never ate one. I sold my heart to at least one loving girl. Got a pretty senorita waiting for me at an old Mexico. Waits for my return.